I think we should do some scene work, maybe, or character work.
I'm with Tammy.
Just the other month, that's fine.
Maybe triple bypass?
Elizabethan court. I know we haven't played it yet, but I researched it, and it would be so much fun.
We don't have the stuff.
Glenmarie, what do you play? Do you have anything you want to
contribute?
I think
we should play New Choice, except that you guys never play it the right way.
Before I joined the improv team, I went through some pretty hard times. I had my second drunk driving arrest. Got pretty into pills, and I found improv, and kind of turned things around for me. So
why did I join improv? I used to like it. Now I don't. We used to be able to say fun things like cunt liquor and fuck sucker and ass tard face sadistic perverted fucktard, but now we're not allowed to say things like that.
Well, you know, you can teach us if you want
to. I'm trying to.
Okay, anybody else have a new idea for a game?
No, you should. We should call New Choice. You should call New Choice.
I think we should play triple bypass.
Well, I joined the improv team because I came to one of their shows and I thought they were funny.
What are you doing? Let's play. What are you doing? What are you doing? Can we play? What are you doing? Kathy.
Please, Samurai, please.
That's a warm up game, right?
Yeah. I don't know a lot about improv, but that prop came on.
What about Yes Let's?
Can
we play Yes Let's?
No.
Okay.
Yes Let's.
Well, we joined improv. Well, I joined improv because I think I can bring a lot of organizational skills to the team, and there wasn't a lot of structure, and I just thought that I could really, really bring that.
She has three planners. One for weekends, one for weekdays, and one for special date nights. Right?
Maybe.
Right.
We can improvise.
Let's play Flybabies.
Except that
Pat and I are the only ones who know it because all you guys are newbies.
Right.
Well, I saw you guys.
Maybe
you could try to teach us instead of being so negative.
Okay, Tammy. Just why don't I do that?
But I joined improv, excuse me, because I thought it was an excellent opportunity to exercise our powers of wit and verbally duel and reinvent the characters of Shakespeare. And so far I haven't had a chance to play Hamlet, but I'm hoping that at the next show our herald will be a reworking of Hamlet.
We're making Colin uncomfortable.
I'm sorry. No, don't worry about me. You keep fighting.
Alright, well,
traditions.
Why don't we just take a 5-minute bathroom break and we'll just come back and everyone have one game they want to play in mind and we'll just flip a coin or something.
I call the first chamber cut!
I joined improv because I thought it would be, one, more professional, two, people I could work with and put on my resume, but obviously, I mean, I've been with this team for a good year now and it's not looking that way. And it's just, the improv teams I've been on before, like the one I was on in LA, I mean, we were just so much more professional. We just played better games. There was more risk involved. This team, I mean, it's got nothing.
I like improv.
Big booty, big booty, big booty. Big booty.
I'm a knife.
I am a vegetable.
I'm Tammy. Hey, what are you doing?
I am milking a cow.
Oh, cool.
No, I'm not supposed to do it that way, am I? Supposed to say something that I'm not doing.
I'm 4 now. I was 3 before, so let's just start over.
No, but you were
4. Big booty, big booty, big booty.
Big booty.
Big booty number 4.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing?
Big energy.
What are you doing?
Feeling better.
Better. Yeah, I'm better. What are you doing?
I'm hugging someone.
Oh no, come on.
Peter!
I can't do hugs. I told you I can't.
I can take
something.
Are you okay? Yeah? Are you okay? Do you have cookies? We can go to the store and get some.
Yeah?
Will you drive me?
But we have to finish our practice first. Are you gonna be okay for the rest of it?
Yeah.
Peter, why don't you give him a hug?
He said jerk.
He wants to say he's sorry with the
not
hug.
Not talking anymore.
I don't.
You saw her name!
And all we do is fight, and I feel like I'm in one of the tragedies instead of one of the comedies, but oh well. To be or not to be, that is the question.
So John and I are taking a break, hiatus, breakup, single, whatever you want to call it. But I think it's been really good. I'm really trying to focus and get more positivity into my life, so I'm going to call a team meeting. Try to refocus things, maybe in a few hours, and everyone's cooled off a little. I think Kathleen's lost a stomach ache from the frozen yogurt that she ate. But once that's over, I think it'll be good to get together and talk.
I don't give a shit anymore.
Okay, Tammy, I just want to say, I was way out of line with pushing Kathleen down.
Okay.
I'm sorry, Kathleen. Kathleen.
Kathleen.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no, he's saying he's sorry.
I'm sorry, Kathleen. I didn't mean to push
you. Don't touch her, please.
On the ground.
She's crying though.
That's David's job. David is next on the
Tammy, I don't know what else to do.
Peter, give her a
this
hug.
Is not bad.
Peter,
I can't.
And this is why John just
give her a hug. I'll give her a hug.
Not a hug, Peter.
Just give her a hug.
Peter.
But she gives really good hugs.
Last time this didn't go so well. This didn't go so well.
People, this is why we have a hug schedule.
Give her a hug.
Why don't you two switch places?
I don't see what's wrong with that.
It's not professional.
Peter.
Okay, I'll hug her. I'll hug her. Ugh. Is that enough?
I get another 20 seconds.
I want.
No, darling. We talked about boundaries, and my boundary is you touching other people. So if you don't like that, then maybe we should just talk.
All right.